rescue in Tampa, Florida.
We were waiting on the man of the hour, and he just got here.
So Dr. Justin is here, and he is going to check out our newest rehab, Echo. I won't do a lot of talking while we're in there. This is a rehab bobcat. But we thought you guys might want to see up close and personal, possibly know whether it's a boy or a girl. Thank you, Sharon, for donating. He just got here. They're working out their plan. I'm going to go inside. There will be minimal talking in this video, everybody. Echo is in that carrier there on the scale. Justin just got here. Just an overall checkup. First exam. This is just the very first exam. Echo just came to us last Thursday. Nothing's wrong, we always examine them when they're new. I say her because that's my guess. So we already got two girls. Jamie's thinking of girl.
She wearies that one. wrap her up in all these towels to put back in there. Can I do this really quick? Yeah, you some
first.
Yes, I got some for you.
What's that, Justin?
Oh, you're good.
No, I'm putting the flicking on.
Yeah,
that
bear was for any of you that question why these are not pets. That was your proof right there.
Alright, so pets.
Or there's something else, yeah. Flea treat, test, vaccinate.
He's totally going to teach the other two to be a real bobcat.
I can't, like, grow up big and fast, faster.
Because those two are not quite this fierce. They're going to be a little fiercer.
19, I think.
19?
19, yes.
Today's
the 19th.
Carrier up there, okay. So we'll have to make sure there's no towels in it when we wait again.
Okay.
Oh,
all right, guys, thank you for joining us. That was Echo's first exam. We now know it's a boy, and it is a
feisty boy.
Feisty boy. Thank you, guys.